But I made a commitment when I got diagnosed in April of 2017 to document my story, to video my journey, whether it was good or bad, because I felt that it would be valuable. It would be a good test for me to see how I dealt with the adversity, because I knew there was going to be adversity, and I know there's more ahead. So we've documented the journey. All my treatments are on video, and please like and share with people to help them with the awareness of amyloidosis. And thank you very much for your support, and I appreciate your thoughts and prayers. Bye. You know, amyloidosis is a very, very rare disease, but in a short script, if you will, amyloidosis is created from inside the bone marrow. The plasma creates proteins that go out into your system to create positive things. Well, some of the proteins that get made by my plasma and my bone marrow are rogue. And from a medical perspective, they call them, what they say is they're not folded properly and they're not useful. So they go out into the system, not folded properly, and they're just kind of like rogue proteins that are floating around in the system. And unfortunately, they're non-perishable and non-biodegradable, so they're just floating around in your system, which isn't all bad. The challenge is that those proteins are sticky. And they're called amyloid proteins, and they essentially grab on or stick on or fasten or adhere themselves to your organs, liver, kidney, GI tract, heart. The amyloids in my system have attached themselves to my heart, and over time they just accumulate and squeeze it and imagine, and they finally just shut it down. So what's happened to me is a guy that was in tremendous shape, who exercised far too much, and then all of a sudden I'm not able to work out. I have a hard time walking. I can barely breathe. I don't get out of bed. I know I'm dying. No one can figure it out. Finally, we get diagnosed at the Mayo Clinic after 2 years of looking. So it's a very nasty disease. I have people emailing me every single week from my videos, these same videos that are on YouTube. And so please share this. Please share this with people who are struggling, who are looking for a diagnosis, who may have amyloidosis. And please like and share with people to help them with the awareness of amyloidosis. And thank you very much for your support. And I appreciate your thoughts and prayers.